friends, let me welcome you and start with the wish of a good health for all of you, because this is the most critical commodity sought these days. While thinking about the best way how our embassy can contribute to the overall effort to overcome side effects of the current health crisis we are passing through, the art was a logical option. By its universal language, which transcends the boundaries of time, different cultures and countries, it provides us with a necessary tool to accomplish our basic goal, which is building up mutual understanding. Thus, we have decided to present to you the collection of the works of art by a group of authors which represent current Slovak art scene. Since watercolor technique, which belongs among the oldest creative techniques, first used in ancient Egypt to make their excellent papyruses, is of greater acclaim here in Asia comparing to Europe, our humble goal is to match to whatever you are accustomed to. But I am confident that at the end we will be able to state similarities in catching reality which surrounds us or in expressing some abstract ideas. By doing so, we definitely accomplished our goal. As all social activities have moved to the virtual sphere, we follow the suit and we have prepared for you a virtual tour through the exhibition space, which can provide you with a taste and the scent of what is on display. We do hope that our creative people will be able to address the wider audience and to mediate the way of their expressions. If doing so, we definitely hope that it will lead to further exchanges, exhibitions like these, or more structured cooperation between artistic scenes on either side. We can only be happy to facilitate such a move. Enjoy the exhibition.
Romancing Aquarel Landscape, a personal love letter, is a group exhibition of 20 artists from Slovakia, formed under Slovak Watercolor, a community of watercolor artists that initially started online in March 2020 by Iveta, Jesenska and Laszlo Pomathy. The idea started with a group of artists departing from common passion of sharing joy while painting watercolors in a body of work that portrays the richness of landscape and beauty of nature that is found in Slovakia. In total of 60 artworks, they represent a visual imagery of boundless natural, almost impressionistic landscape in a watercolor format, depicting mountains, rivers, historical towns, to medieval castles, church, still life and portraits. What started as passion continues into a commitment of personal journey for each artist, like writing a love letter to oneself and to the world, and organically grew into an invitation to other watercolor artists from other parts of the world with the message of love for watercolor. Perhaps it is in the way that it creates a ethereal moment in time of particular memory or the romantic feeling captured through the translucent layers of colors that create certain composition, or the light movement of colors that can only be applied through careful strokes before it leaves a permanent print on the sipping paper. These are both the meditation of watercolor artists and the result of their labor of love. As quoted by Iveta Jesenska, the founder of Slovak Watercolor, "For art knows no boundaries. It is a unique way how to put together people which like goodness, beauty and peace." The exhibition therefore hopes to bridge a relationship between Slovakia and Indonesia through the cultivation of friendship and art. Romancing Aquarel Landscape, a personal love letter, will open on the 1st of August until 30th of September 2021 and is made possible through the support of Slovakian Embassy in Jakarta, with special thanks to Iveta Jesenska, Jana Chlebova, Beckova and Jaroslav Pasler.
Zdravím vás, priatelia, volám sa Silvia Stranska, pochádzam zo Slovenska a žijem blízko Malých Karpát a akvarel robím asi 4 roky. Robila som rôzne aktivity, textilnú tvorbu, olejom malbu, akrylom malbu, ale hľadala som niečo také oddychové, ľahké a našla som akvarel. Akvarel je veľmi zvláštne spojenie vody a farby a to je na tomto čarovné. Tá voda nesie tú farbu cieľene tam, kam chceme, ale bohužiaľ niekedy aj tam, kam nechceme a v tom je čaro tej tvorby, že po zaschnutí ten obrázok nás vie veľmi prekvapiť niekedy príjemne a niekedy nepríjemne.
Dobrý deň. Moje meno je Ester Ksenzsigh. A čo vám chcem povedať? Chcem vám povedať, že bez umenia by bol náš život veľmi smutný. Prečo? Lebo umenie je predovšetkým krása.
Volám sa Vlasta Hubková, pochádzam zo Slovenska a bývam v krásnej dedinke na Záhorí. Výtvarnej tvorbe sa venujem od roku 2009, kedy som sa začala učiť rôznym technikám a pracovať s olejovými farbami, akrylovými farbami, akvarelovými farbami. Vyskúšala som si už aj grafiku a litografiu. Najväčšiu časť mojich obrazov tvoria akrylové malby a je v nich zobrazená najmä príroda vo všetkých ročných obdobiach. Najťažšou technikou podľa mňa je akvarelová technika, ale je pritom najpôsobivejšia, pretože voda v spojení s farbou dokáže vyčariť neuveriteľné obrázky a už je len na nás, pokiaľ jej dovolíme rozplynúť sa na papieri.
Ahoj, volám sa Stella Kytkova, pochádzam zo Slovenska, žijem v meste Nové Zámky, kde pracujem ako zdravotná sestra. Akvarelu sa venujem posledné 2 roky a toto sú moje diela.
Volám sa Michaela Syrova a pôvodne som vyštudovala dejiny výtvarného umenia. Celý svoj profesionálny život sa venujem sprostredkovaniu jazyka výtvarného a vizuálneho umenia deťom, žiakom, študentom i dospelým. Popri tom tvorím a malujem, tvorím aj v iných technikách, ale akvarel ma úplne pohltil. Milujem pozerať sa. Nielen pozerať sa, ale aj vidieť, teda rozumieť a zachytiť ten okamih. Malujem pre seba i pre ostatných práve preto, aby sme ten okamih zachytili a zahlbili sa. Aby sme sa ponorili a užili si krásu okamihu. Technike akvarelu sa venujem približne 2 roky, ale aj predtým som sa venovala intenzívne iným tvorbám v iných technikách, ale akvarel ma úplne pohltil. Vyžaduje si to istú dávku pokory, pretože je to technika, ktorá neumožňuje mať všetko úplne v rukách a všetko úplne riadiť. Pigmenty a voda si na papieri občas robia, čo chcú, nie to, čo chceme my. Už vôbec nie to, čo chcem ja. Takže vždy je to tak trošku prekvapenie, ako to napokon skončí. Bude to také, ako to chcem ja? Ako som sa predstavovala? Bude to lepšie? Alebo to bude horšie? Milujem akvarel. Maľujem pre radosť z tvorby samotnej, ale maľujem aj pre radosť, ktorú môžeme z videného pociťovať opakovane, keď sa na obrázok pozerá. Milujem pozerať sa. A nielen pozerať sa, ale pozerať sa a vidieť. A zachytiť okamih.
Milí priatelia, S akvarelom som sa stretla asi pred 10 rokmi na výstave v Rakúsku. Oslovil ma. Predtým sa malovala aj inými technikami. Akryl, olej, kombinovaná technika, ale akvarel mi učaroval. Preto som sa rozhodla, že absolvujem odborný kurz, ako malovať akvarelom pod vedením rakúskych akvarelistov. Preto vás dnes vítam v mojej malej akvarelovej galérii. Nech sa páči.
Dear friends, welcome in our gallery. It's my honor to introduce you 20 Slovak artists to whom watercolor technique has become the main artistic expression. The exhibition is divided to 5 sections. You can find a landscape, architecture of the cities and villages, flowers, still life and portraits. This diversity shows a wide range of view of the environment surrounding. Let me to add a few words about the authors. We are a team connected by watercolor. We meet virtually through social media where we share our works, experiences and information about events. Many of us participate to own exhibition at home and abroad. 1 year ago we met on the first plein air when we painted together in the streets of the city Banská Bystrica as well as in surrounding landscape. There also the idea of our exhibition in Jakarta was born. It has been almost a year since then and a lot of management work has been done. Many thanks to my husband Jaroslav, to my colleague Iveta Jesenska, thanks to curator Monika Gunavan and to all others which supported our idea. Now we are glad that we can be here with our 60 artworks. We believe that the tour of the exhibited paintings will be a pleasant experience for you, even if only virtually from the comfort of your home. We also welcome your feedback, for which we thank you in advance. If you are interested in a personal visit, I will be happy to welcome you in our gallery, of course in compliance with valid rules. Wishing you a pleasant experience. Enjoy it.